aim at the door, then shoot with the button. You've got company? Press the button to target the window's height. Then shoot. Now use the jump button to get up these platforms. There's a teleporter on the last one to get you to the top.
Oh, neat!
Mira, change of plans. I have a gift for you.
What is it?
It's a scanner. I think you are ready to take the next step in your training.
May I ask, what is the purpose of this mission, Mr. Mason?
Bioscans. We need to sell them in order to purchase supplies for the shop. We're running quite low, I'm afraid.
Fantastic! I'm so ready for this.
I've packed a pistol for you, just to be on the safe side. I'm also sending Kit Kat down with you to help with the logistics.
Oh boy.
You won't regret this, Mr. Mason. I should be back in time.
Locate the planet Avon on your star map. It's highlighted in green. Once you land, good luck.
System shut down.
What? We just got here!
Only messing with you.
Okay, Kit Kat. Back to business. I don't want to be down here forever.
Scan something.
Okay, how?
Look for any kind of plant or animal that looks interesting. It could be worth big chunks. Switch to scan mode, then aim at something.
Roger that. Keep the channel open. I may need your help. What is it?
It's a mineral deposit. Shoot it to collect the minerals inside. Usually these deposits are found in caves. You can use minerals to upgrade your suit and gun.
Okay, I had a feeling I wasn't alone down here.
Those creatures are worth something. You can head without being killed in the process. And look at the right side. You got your pistol if you need it.
Very reassuring of you. Okay, Kit Kat, I found something weird.
Shoot it.
Watch.
When in doubt, shoot it.
Okay, I can handle this from here. I don't think anyone has lived in here for a while. I wonder what it was used for.
Careful, Mira. A passive is a one-way ticket to Deathville.
These guys didn't find what they were looking for. That symbol on the ground. I wonder if it is what I think it is.
Watch out. Excellent job with those temple creatures. Now look after the rock pod.
Easier said than done, Kit Kat.
Head back to the station. Let's show Mr. Mason what we found.
Roger that.
Your ship does not have enough fuel to reach this star system. You can travel to the local space station to refuel. Your fuel also slowly recharges over time. Some systems are simply too far away. Warp to closer stars to make it to your destination.
Thank you.